The Trump administration's spin of the completed Mueller report was spoofed on Saturday Night Live, with Alec Baldwin returning as the embattled president and Robert De Niro reprising his role as special counsel Robert Mueller. SNL cast member Aidy Bryant debuted her portrayal of Attorney General William Barr, who in real life issued a four-page summary of the more than 300-page report submitted by Mueller last week. Kate McKinnon returned as Trump's lawyer. Rudy Giuliani doubt the sketch pokes fun at Trump's, Barr's, and Mueller's various interpretations of the report into alleged collusion between the Trump campaign and the Russian government. While Mueller is portrayed as methodical, diligent, and cautious, Barr is depicted as someone eager to whitewash any alleged wrongdoing by Trump. Trump, himself, is mocked as someone who can't be bothered with actually reading any of the Mueller report, so he automatically jumps to conclusions that it are favorable to him. Baldwin's Trump tweets his exceedingly generous interpretation of the Mueller report. The three characters alternate with their individual spin on the Mueller investigation. Dear Attorney General Barr, officials from the Justice Department and esteemed members of Congress, Mueller begins his report. Barr then chimes in, "Hey, guys, William Barr here. You might want to sit down for this one." A jubilant Trump then enters the scene, saying, "Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Daddy is about to freak." Mueller then says, "I am submitting these 380 pages. Barr says, "I am writing almost 4 pages. Trump, "I am reading 0 pages. But Sean Hannity has read it and he's so excited, he texted me an eggplant." The camera then pans back to Mueller on the charge of obstruction of justice. "We have not drawn a definitive conclusion, De Niro," as Mueller says. To which Barr replies, "But I have. And my conclusion is Trump clean as a whistle." Trump then exclaims, "Free at last, free at last." The sketch reflects criticism by liberals who say that the attorney general gave a much more charitable interpretation of the Mueller report, allowing Trump to claim he was vindicated. Mueller once again resumes his final statement on SNL, saying, "As for conspiracy or collusion, there were several questionable instances involving the president's team, but we cannot prove a criminal connection." Barr responds, saying, "No collusion, no dignity, no bad." Mueller then says, "However, we have indicted 40 individuals in connection with this probe." Barr then says, "Most of them very good people. Trump, the pardons are already in the mail." Mueller, "I've included hundreds of pages of evidence." Barr, "Most of it provided on live television by the president himself." Trump, "Russia, if you're watching, go to bed." Daddy one doubt the Russia, "if you're watching" references a line that Trump, in real life, said during the 2016 campaign in which he publicly urged Russia to track down Hillary Clinton's emails.